They have a pretty excellent photo. Here we go. So now it seems like the police have, well, at least they were trying to grab him. They're now asking him to sort of move to the right. But this is how they operate. This is what they do in these kinds of situations, certainly during when they're dealing with people who are suicidal and are on bridges or on sort of buildings. But here we go.
Looks like they got him right now. Looks like they're grabbing him. Let's just watch.
Wow. Well, there you go.
All right. He's inside.
Yeah.